As you know, I wouldn't lie to you because I told you the Beatles are getting together again next year. All right, now look here. Darling, you send me. I love you so much. I'm so glad that we're together here tonight. And I'm going to keep going in you and just go in there all the time. And we'll always be together and so on and so forth. I just want to assure you of one thing, that I'm not through going in you, even though the fuzz tone already came on and everything. It's not over, dear. There's more yet to come, as they say in the trade. Thank you. might not agree. He probably likes a lot of misery. Take a while and you will see. Broken hearts of the assholes. Broken hearts of the assholes.
You an asshole.
Broken hearts of the assholes.
You an asshole too.
What's he gonna do?
Cause you're an asshole.
You think you're a lonely guy? Maybe you think you're too tough to cry. You went to the grave just to give it a try.
And that man's not the ugliest son of a bitch I've ever seen in my life.
What else is there?
The
whiskers sting out from underneath of his pancake.
There you go. It was a beautiful lady.
Nearly drove you insane.
Let's talk about leather.
And so you kissed the little sailor.
Tex Abel starring in the Lady Shepherd's production. Sir Richard Pompolo.
You sniffed the reeking bonds of angels.
The tale of a demented bread boffer.
Like it was cucumber.
All meatloaf.
You were dazzled by the exciting new costume of Coco.
And then on Tuesday night, Caesar's back in town.
In a way you can't explain.
Facing off an Olds Bar tag team
and
grudge
so
match
you
with
were Kowal with Michael.
179 pounds of Samoan
dynamite. Which gave your back an awful stare.
Volcanic hell.
But you came back on Sunday for the Gong Show.
Thursday, Tuesday.
But you forgot what I was saying. Cause you're an asshole, you're an asshole, yes, yes, and you're an asshole, and you're an asshole, that's right, and you're an asshole, you're an asshole, uh-huh, and you're an asshole, you're an asshole.
Well, now you're fit to the grave, fit to the chest, now I think you know what you are, you're an asshole.
You say you can't live with what you've been through. Ladies, you can be an asshole too. You might pretend you ain't got one on the bottom of you. But don't fool yourself, girl. It's looking at you. Don't fool yourself, girl. It's winking at you. Don't fool yourself, girl. It's blinking at you.
That's why I say it.
Rabbit, 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 rabbit up your boot shoe.
Cornhole!
Rabbit, 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 rabbit up your boot shoe.
Just
rabbit. Rabbit, rabbit, rabbit up your boot shoe.
Wristwatch, Crisco.
Rabbit, 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 rabbit up your boot shoe. Don't fool yourself, girl. It's going right up your boot shoe. Don't fool yourself, girl. It's going right up your boot shoe. Don't fool yourself, girl. It's going right up your boot shoe.
Ay, 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 ay.
Don't fool yourself, girl. It's going right up your boot shoe.
Ay, 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 ay.
Don't fool yourself, girl. It's going right up your boot.
I knew you'd be surprised.
Are kissing quite a bit.
Yeah.
Later in the evening, leaves will fall, tears will flow, wind will blow, some rain, some snow.
Mama,
the way it goes sometimes. You just might find yourself in the clutches of some wild love.
Cause if you play the game, you will get used. Maybe you should stay with your mama. She can do your laundry and cook for you. Maybe you should stay with your mama. Really kinda stupid and ugly too. And you should never smoke in pajamas. You might start a fire and burn your face. Maybe you'll return to Managua. You could go unnoticed in such a place. We'll be right back.
appear every 14 or 15 minutes utilizing some new promotional device. Some of these devices have been known to leave irreparable scars on the minds of foolish young consumers. One such case is seated before you. Little skinny Terry Ted Bozzio, our cute little drummer. Terry recently fell in love with a publicity photograph of a boy named Hunky Meadows, lead guitar player from a group called Angel. In the photograph, Hunky was seen with a beautiful, shiny hairdo in a semi-profile which emphasized the pooched-out succulence of his insolent, pouting rictus, the sight of which drove the helpless young drummer mad with desire.
Hunky Meadows, the righteous promo, pouting for you, Jesus.
His hair's so shiny, his eyes feel nice, do I scare with the ecstasy?
My lonely teenage dream.
He's been happy.
is all today.
And that makes me wonder.
Dirty Punky is rehearsing today. Just go over and hear the name. His hair is so pretty, I'd like to buy his nails. Heard a rumor than Jeff Beck, but I ain't cool.
He's a little one that you want in a mid-style lane, yeah, yeah. A mid-style
lane. Fuck his lips, fuck his lips. Oh, he's the one while he's done the chips.
Thank you.
was the blackest night. There was no moon inside. You know the stars ain't shining cause the sky's too tight. Heard the scary wind, I seen some ugly trees. There was a werewolf honking on the side of me. I'm mean and I'm bad, you know I ain't no sissy. Got a big titty girl by the name of Chrissy. Talking about her in my mind to be. And this ride up the mountain. Weird up here, and so I figured I might just drink a little beer. I said, give me some of that, what you're soaking on. But there was no reply, cause she was gone. Where's those titties I like so well? And my goddamn beer is what I started to yell. Then I heard this noise like a crunch of twig. And up jumped the devil, he's about this big. He had a red suit on and a widow's peak and then a pointed tail and like a sulfur reek. Yes, it was him, all right, I swear I knowed it was. He had some human flesh stuck underneath his claws. You know, it looked to me like it was titty skin. I said, you son of a bitch, cause I was mad at him. He just got out his claws and started cleaning his fangs. So I shot him with my shooter's head. Bang, 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 and then the sucker just laughed and said, put it away, you know I ain't a hollow. Now what you gonna say? You ain't my Chrissy? Yeah, titties and all. Well, what about the beer then? Now with the cans this tall? Even her boots? Would I lie to you? Shit, you must have been hungry. Yeah, this is true. Well, don't they pay you good for the stuff that you do? Well, you know, I can't complain when the checks come through. I want my Chrissy. Oh, yeah. I want my beer. So you just barf it back up. Now, devil, do you hear?
Listen, blow out your ass, motorcycle man. I mean, I am the devil. Do you understand?
Oh, yeah.
Just what were you giving for your titties and beer? I suppose you noticed this little contract here.
You're goddamn right, you son of a whore. That's about the only reason I learned right before.
Yeah.
Give me that contract. Bet your horns I'll sign because I need a beer and it's titty squeezing time.
Wait a minute, man. You can't fool me. You ain't that bad, boy. You should have seen some of the souls that I've had. Boy, there was Milhouse Nixon and Agnew too. And both of those suckers was worse than you.
Hey, let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, you're supposed to be the devil, so what you gonna do?
Wait a minute, you still want to make a deal with me?
Sure, listen, you can have my soul. It's a mean little sucker about 1,000 years old. But once you get it, you can't give it back. You've got to keep it forever, and that's a natural fact.
Wait a minute, hold on, man. You're not afraid of me or nothing? What's the story here?
Hey, listen, it's very simple. You're playing in front of thousands of highly evolved, sophisticated people from a major metropolitan area. And these people want rock. So even if you're the devil, you have to shit or get off the pot, as they say in the trade. You take the soul or what? You don't want the soul? Look, here, I'll make it easier on you. Just give me titties and beer, 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 titties and beer.
Run away! No! Don't sign it! Give me time to think! Let me hold on a second, boy, because that's magic game!
And then the devil barfed and out to my girl. They heard the titties pop, popping all around the world. She said, then she gave us the finger, it was rigid stare. That's when the devil, he farted, and she went right over the cliff. The devil was mad, I took off to the pad. I swear I do need there, I do need a time. I swear I do need there, I do need a time. I swear I do need there, I do need a time. I swear I do need there, I do need a time. This is it, folks. This is the big one. This is audience participation time. I can see that you're overwhelmed with ecstasy. Just calm yourselves. Now, each night that we play here, we've tried to do something a little bit different during audience participation, but somehow it always winds up being the same thing. A bunch of people with no natural rhythm fidgeting around on stage while we play a song that they can't dance to. So, I don't know, maybe it's a trend. Maybe it's just the way it goes in this area. Wait a minute. Wait, let me see that person. Wait, let me see that person. Do you have natural rhythm? Do you think you do, eh? Hey, come on up here. This is the supreme test of true natural rhythm. Okay, who are you?
Lucy.
What's your name?
Caroline.
It's Lucy and Caroline in the tag team match of the century. Now, what do you think? Do these people have natural rhythm? What do you mean, no? They have some kind of rhythm. That's a little strange, but... I mean, don't just love them for their bodies. You have to appreciate their minds, you know? Last night, we did have two guys up here. I think it's only fair that we have two girls working it out. The name of this song is The Black Page Number 2. People have a real good time during this song. It's going to get interesting in a moment. 1, 2, 3, 4! That's a dance! We'll be right back.
Thank you. That boy so skinny, he looked like a hop of Maganda.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try it again.
Thank you. This is the story of the three assholes. What are they? Huh? Oh wait, I want to hear what they're saying over here. What? Of course I'm one of them. There isn't anybody in this room that isn't an asshole. Believe me.
We don't make any exclusions. But about these three particular assholes, these assholes were journalists. They call themselves journalists. And they came over to visit me one time. They brought their girlfriends along. They wanted to impress their girlfriends because their girlfriends were very deeply involved in the women's liberation movement. And these three guys had already decided that the only way that they were going to get any action was to go along with the girlfriend's program. In other words, they were the first guys on the block to say Ms., figuring that if they said it, they would get sucked off. And of course, the girls were stupid enough to actually suck them off just because they said Ms., you know? They couldn't tell the difference. So anyway, these guys came to interview me. They figured they were going to give me some really tough questions, you know, about my lyrics and stuff. And then when they did that, they would wind up looking good for their girlfriends. But it didn't work. What is this? Oh, little candies. How fun. I need some of these. The name of this song is Bobby Brown Goes Down.
Hey there, people, I'm Bobby Brown. They say I'm the cutest boy in town. My car is fast, my teeth are shiny. I tell all the girls they can kiss my hiney. Here I am at a famous school. I'm dressing sharp and I'm acting cool. I got a cheerleader here, wants to help with my paper. Let her do all the work and maybe later I'll wait for, oh God, I am the American dream. I do not think I'm too extreme, and I'm a handsome son of a bitch. Gonna get a good job and be real rich. Women's liberation came creeping all across the nation. I tell you people, I was not ready when I fucked this dyke by the name of Freddy. She made a little speech then. Oh yeah, she tried to make me say when. She had my balls in a vice, but she left the dick. I guess it's still hooked on, but now it shoots too quick. Oh God, I am the American dream. But now I smell like Vaseline, and I'm a miserable son of a bitch. Am I a boy or a lady? I jingle my change, but I'm still kind of cute. Got a job doing radio promo, and none of the jocks can even tell I'm a homo. Eventually being a friend sort of drifted along into S&M. I can take about an hour on the Tower of Power, as long as I get a little golden shower. Oh God, I am the American dream. With a spindle up my butt till it makes me scream, and I'll do anything to get ahead. I lay awake nights saying thank you, Fred. Oh God, I'm so fantastic. Thanks to Freddy, I'm a sexual spastic, and my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, going down. If my name is Bobby Brown, watch me now, going down. If my name is Bobby Brown, watch me now, because the name of this song is Envelopes.
Thank you. I'll kiss his corn now.
Duty, that's what you think. You never go duty, that's what you think. Duty. You never go duty.